Hi everyone, thank you for watching. Please follow my steps on how to turn Minecraft Bedrock Edition into Java Edition. I will leave the link for the download in the description. Also, please consider subscribing.